Ian Johnson, Big Tire Garage. Today we're going to take a quick look at some alternative fuels for your heating or cutting rig. Acetylene is still a very popular fuel gas when it comes to oxy-fuel cutting and heating, but there are some benefits to looking at some alternative fuel sources, like propane. Acetylene is the most popular fuel gas to use for cutting and heating. It burns hot and fast, but there's still some cost, safety, and performance benefits to using an alternative fuel like propane. Propane burns a little bit cooler than acetylene, but it still has 1,000 more BTUs per cubic feet of gas than acetylene. You have to remember that the cutting oxygen is what's doing the real work. The fuel gas is mostly there just to preheat the plate. You don't need a different torch to use propane, but you will have to use specific propane tips and a different regulator. Most regulators are color-coded and labeled for clear identification. There's really no difference between the setup and use of the torch with propane versus acetylene. There is a different cutting and heating chart that you will need to follow to set your pressures, but aside from that, the technique is the exact same as any other fuel gas. Now there's a lot of different reasons for you to look at alternative fuels for your oxy-fuel rig. And the best thing to do is just ask an expert or your local welding supplier which one will work best for your application. The good news is the technique doesn't change. If you follow standard heating or cutting technique, you'll achieve good results every time.